chemical taste to it.
What's up, guys? So today I'm going to be playing Superhero Training Simulator. I'm not like the boss at this game. I've only been playing for 4 days. And beat Stupid Reaper. I can kind of turn invisible. It's because I have a psychic power. I have 1,000 psychic power. So I can like turn into invisible. Right now, my movement speed, it's 5,000. And I'm also jumping, so I can get my jump force up. My jump force is 3,000. So I'm just going to start running for now, because I need to get my move at speed so I can get 250 at these schools. And then I can make 3 times power for psychic power. So I can get 3 every second. Oh. So someone literally just threw a ball, but it hit me, and then it killed the guy. What am I, 10 times better than that dude? Gosh, you can only do that if you're 10 times better. I'm not even a super, like, I'm not even a criminal protector. I'm not even a lawbreaker. I'm just, there's so much to know. These noobs. There's so much of the noobs. Well, I'm not like a noob at this game. I'm just like a beginner. I think I played this game a long time ago, but I was like, when I played it, I was like, I can't do this game. What am I supposed to do? But now I'm just like, oh, la, 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 disco, papa, I spoke you up, and I'm a GD, and I'm C5. I don't know. Put on a rap right now. Put on a rap right now. Snoop. Snoop Dogg. Put on a rapper now. I did. Snoop Dogg. How the heck did that dude get in there? Look at this dude. Look at how the heck did he get in here? Wait, was he doing 110? Oh yeah, 20 movement speed. I'm doing this now. It's like I'm walking down the sidewalk. Snoop Dogg is actually kind of old. I just like I just like his music. Ah! I'm gonna play the regular Snoop Dogg. Still Dre. This is still Dre though. This is the real Dr. Dre one. Well, this one's not the lyrics. Yeah, it's not the lyrics. But I'm just walking with him. What's he doing? This dude has been playing longer than me. I've only been playing for 4 days. He's not even. Is that how slow he actually is? Oh, he had that on. I've only been playing this game for 4 days. Okay, that was just the real Dr. Dre. Jesus, this has a lot of views. What is turned on right now?
Back in the 80s. They still got some of that.
But I look good. Good laugh. It's a good laugh. That's it? Yeah. Yeah. And I wish, and I wish, and I wish, and I wish, and on me. How to get a treasure that struggle with me. Try to get a picture that struggle with me. Don't put like the sex in a car on me. No lie, I'm living in the room. And then in the mouth, and then I miss me. And I wish on me.
This is actually the music store, the music video. You can't see the screen all the way. Cause I'm a kid, I don't know how to edit, so it shows only the screen. Still.
I be did the cause it's a struggle on me. Try to keep a pistol, it's a struggle on me. Don't be like a six in a cut on me. You know I like it when you love on me. That's what I miss me. That's the kind of things that they wish on me. Got the colors that will hit me. This is different to me. God's plan. God's plan.
What? How come hitting him literally made me die? Who was that guy? When? What status was he? He's a protector. Oh, okay. He's better than me. She said, do you love me? That thunder on a party. Don't know my mama, baby. Mama, so the dog, the cat, the cat, the turn it on. 81, bring the cats to the party. You know me. To the old three down. You don't know me. Imagine if I never met the broski. So guys, I need you guys to do this. I need you guys to like, subscribe, but then turn on notifications. And you can comment if you want to of what game I should play. I literally just turned on Old Town Road to show you guys that. I'm literally gonna watch Mess Yourself videos right now.
Hello everyone! How is everyone doing in Mess Yourself there? I'm not gonna lie, guys.
I like to play video games and
YouTube's been running out of ideas when it starts playing shitty flash games.
Yeah. Exactly. Well, this is not a flash game, but I'm kinda. No, I'm not running out of ideas though. But I don't have any, I barely had that much ideas because I need you guys to give me ideas. What to play?
Squeeze me out of your vagina.
What the frick?
I got stuck in my mum's womb for 3 days. When you finally succeeded, your mother was so tired she put you up for adoption. Why is this pain so accurate? Come on, mum. Push, push, I'm pushing. You can see my head. Why is this getting so quick?
I'm baby Brandon.
Take a time.
Next one, talk. Oh yeah, we go from being born to learning how to talk. Gaga.
Mummy, I want to suck the titties.
Where's the sucking my mum's titties part of this game, all right? That's the next thing you do in Life Simulator. Come on now, get it right. Okay, next thing we do is talk. We press this.
Let's get, that means you're getting breastfeed.
Good gameplay you're watching. Oh look, I did it. Now I'm a teenager. Okay, the next one is study. Brandon, you study, now I'll be very doctor.
Dad, I don't want to be a doctor. I want to be a YouTuber.
You bloody study, Brandon, I swear to bloody God. 12 plus 5. 13, 14. Oh, shit, I failed. Come on, Brandon, think. You can't fail school at 8 years old. We need a study montage.
17.
The square root of 9 is 3. 5 plus 4, 20. You will now become the bloody doctor. Okay, next one. Puberty. you know what puberty means, baby. I gotta pop my pimples. Oh, I have no ugly ass pimples. Okay. Oh shit, I failed.
Is this like? Oh snap! Oh snap! Snap. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Oh. Well, hello everyone. Oh. How is everyone doing in this mesh yourself today? Well, hello everyone. How is everyone doing in this mesh yourself today? We're going to be reacting to the funniest.
Oh, I almost died.
Where YouTubers were reacting to pictures.
Wait, I'm almost done. Oh, snap! I'm almost done with my, I'm almost done with my quest.
Content can't get any worse. We're going to be watching pictures together, all right? That's good content.
Did you see that, dude? 1895.
Get it? The year. Wow, ladies and gentlemen, that is comedy gold, all right? I've never seen something more funny, okay? Jesus Christ, that is so funny. I am in tears right now. I am rolling over the floor.
Laughing. Well, I'm not, that's not me talking, by the way. I'm watching this yourself.
The quadrilateral.
I'm almost done.
Well, obviously, over here, it's,
done.
I forgot what that's called. This is a rectangle. This is a another rectangle.
I can go so fast that I can run on water.
This one's called Sam. This one's called Eddie Sun. And this one's called Ed. And don't
forget this one's called Harry.
Oh,
my God.
Actually name the shapes, okay?
Good. Now you can teleport by pressing V. Then point where you want to go. Let's go. I think it's time for you to learn this move. Actually, it's not a move. This is ability to fly. Yes, you heard it correctly. Everyone can fly. Did you see that floating guy? I almost died from him. Though it is very hard. That's probably why you haven't seen people doing it before.
So I think from remembering from school, expand.
You need 10,000 jump force and 10,000 psychic power. Hilarious. Just come back again when you're ready. Good luck.
All right, that person's not stupid. All right, they put that. The man hit the dog, or
the man hit the dog.
Actually, the man hit the dog. Okay, you should
not hit dogs.
Come on now, everyone knows that.
Everybody knows that, bro.
Word, and they wrote Pet, all right, even though Pet wasn't there, you know. Yeah, all right. What is this from? All right, yeah. Who would put as an example to hit a dog? Okay, that's kind of
messed up.
Honestly.
Right? An
example of a risk. This?
Oh my god, he solved it. Okay, he solved it, okay? A risk on this test was putting this, and that was a risk in itself. Oh my god, he did it!
He cracked the code!
You are to assume the role of a
Chinese immigrant
in 1870. Write a letter home describing your experiences. Oh, funny kid, he actually wrote Chinese, okay? Even though, you know, they probably wanted it in English. So funny. Actually, you know what? You gotta give this guy credit, alright? Because I can't read Chinese and I can't verify if this is Chinese, but it kind of does look like Chinese. But then again, I could just be racist right now. I mean, I think me being racist, I'm way past that by now.
Briefly explain what hard water is. Ice?
Hard water is ice because water is hard.
I can't believe I'm actually doing this as a video right now. Okay, if you wanted to, you could just Google the images that I'm looking at. Alright, I'm literally being paid
I'm getting paid to Google stuff.
Wow, that job is so easy.
What do we call the science of classifying living things?
Racism.
Wow.
I'm just gonna record them. I'm just gonna record record literally like I'm just gonna record
times by sine x equals one. You get rid of the n's in now the
because I really need to do this.
One.
My
six.
Guy needs to jump, okay?
No,
T.
That's not what sine means. That's a thing in itself. It's not an N. Doesn't okay. Well, that person is an idiot. See, I say this person's an idiot.
Yeah. I don't know what sine is, anyways, Joe.
Sine is all right. I haven't learned what sine is yet.
I'm a fourth grade.
On the other hand,
I'm going to fourth grade.
Did we learn about this shit in school? Honest to God, all right. The fact that the shit was actually taught in math, all right, and this is what we use to base people's.
Okay.
You know,
I'm actually just going to end the video right here. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Bye.